Let's do some training.
How is it going, Rolls? Hey, Rolls.
I'm on Tumblr too, actually.
Yeah, really?
Yeah.
What's your URL?
I'm gonna show it to you.
Okay, cool, I'll follow you.
Yeah, this is, wait, what the fuck am I reading these braille words?
Action!
Wait, what the
f- Hey, that's mine! No, this is not good at all!
Oh god, where the fuck is everyone?
Don't start to fight this feeling.
Come on, be blind with the braille words. The idea is to be integrated.
Wait, am I supposed to follow you?
Yeah. Yeah.
Joseph, I can't believe you. You went and let Sarah move the couch by herself?
Sarah, why are you going on her side?
Because you can't just leave her to bring the couch by herself. Do you know how heavy that thing is?
But you stole her sunglasses. You were being mean to her too.
Yeah. But it doesn't mean you can be mean to her.
But you're the bad cousin.
No, you're mean.
But I think you are with this collared ass shirt.
What is that? If you're gonna,
it's a perfect shirt for Flicken.
If you're gonna wear an ugly shirt, you might as well be a good person.
Look at you. You look like Coconut Head. What is this?
But
go get a haircut.
Do me a favor and go get a haircut and change your shirt.
But comes in rolls.
Get something from like Echo Unlimited or something, cause that looks like it was from a thrift shop.
But comes in rolls. I paid $15 for this shirt.
But if you're gonna look ugly, then you might as well be a nice person and help Sarah move the couch.
Chair's not that heavy. I mean, like, I'm not even there. No, okay, I was there, but I was listening to my music. I can't hear it.
Okay, but you should have helped her.
No! I don't want to!
You should have helped her move the couch.
What to help her? She was mean to me before. How so, you ask? Because she told me that I had a bad haircut. Maybe some people offend my haircut. Or maybe you should get a new haircut. Okay, fine, it's ugly. But still, I don't have the money to. I used it all on this shirt.
That shirt's ugly.
Just like you. Ha! Oh, you're such a baby. You know what? You're being sexist when you told me to help her move the chair. Why don't you help her? I mean, like, I'm a man. I don't have to deal with this responsibility. I should have to, like, officiate and building stuff.
End of discussion.
One action. I'm going CNAE take two action.
Grow up. That's how life is gonna be in the future.